And so we get underway with some match action. A pre-season friendly against a youthful-looking Brentford 11. Well, this is the first time new manager Steve King could look at his players under match conditions. And with the return of the popular Sasha Oppenell, would this be the return of football to Cherrywood Road? Well, I think a quick answer to that is yes. Within the first minute, Borough gave us a glimpse of what's to come. Good movement, good passing, and Borough were up for showing us what they'll be capable of this season. Just 4.5 minutes into the game, and wearing the number 7, Bradley Bubb could have put Borough one up. Sasha involved in this move. A great cross met by Kezi Ibe, whose header was just over the top. He didn't have to wait long to make his mark. Just 15 minutes into this first half, and he made it 1-0 to the home side. Yeah! 23 minutes in and showing good strength holding off this defender, Ibe made it 2-0. Farnborough were now looking very confident, shooting from outside the box. Cheer up, chaps, there was some good football going on. Ibe tried for his hat trick. But just before half time, it was their keeper pulling off a hat trick of good saves. Second half, substitutions being made, but Borough was still creating chances. But Brentford pulled a goal back to make it 2-1. Borough tried to reply. A chance for a Borough sub to get on the score sheet, but Liam Coleman should have left this for Orlando Smith. But minutes later, Coleman nearly made amends with this effort. Well, all in all, an impressive performance. And for you subscribers to the new FFC TV, you can catch Steve King's thoughts on the game.